the official source.
Hi, this is Tom Jenkins with umpub.com, and I've got a question from Mike from Illinois who asks, how do I improve on making calls down the line? Well, Mike, this is one of the toughest calls you have to make as an umpire. It is also one of the most missed calls down the line. First thing you have to do is understand that when a guy hits the ball extremely hard down the line, he has beaten the pitcher. He has done his job. So the one thing you